Hi everyone, for today's video, I'm going to play an original instrumental music using 5 different effects on my guitar. Keep watching, guys.